With Black Panther, I guess you can say expect the most unexpected thing when it came to this movie. Now, of course, I'm talking about the box office, which has, in just a little over 3 weeks, made what Disney projected it would make in its entire theatrical run. So all sorts of good news for Disney and Black Panther, but that's not the only good news, because if you guys have been following along, Black Panther this weekend is going to cross $1 billion in the global market, making it the biggest solo standalone MCU film we've had so far. For a first movie in the series anyway, and by the look of it might actually become the third highest grossing MCU film to date. Now, of course, the movie is going to be coming up on 4 weeks being released, so things should probably be starting to slow down, I guess, at some point, but you know, we don't really know. There's a lot of big question marks and expectations for this movie, and the unknown factors definitely still, well, the unknown factors factoring into it, if you will. And that's a weird way to say it, but you know, this is the one movie that, like, anytime you talk about it, you just don't know what to talk about when it comes to these box office numbers, with good reason. And what I really want to kind of talk about here, it's the fact that Black Panther is still holding so steadily. And when you look at it, the movie is just now going to be opening over in Asian territories. So the look and the long-term outlook for this movie looks to be even bigger than most people anticipated Avengers Infinity War to be doing, because there's a lot of people now saying that there could be a possibility where Black Panther is a bigger hit in the United States than Avengers Infinity War, which that would honestly just be something completely astonishing. But we'll talk about that at another time.